I'm Doug Paulley. I did this research because it's very important that wheelchair users are not discriminated against when using taxis. The new law makes it a criminal offence for a driver to discriminate against a wheelchair user, but only where councils have put in this bit of bureaucracy, this list of accessible taxis. I wanted to see how many councils and which councils have done this necessary office work to make this criminal offence effective in their area. The results are quite disappointing.